always, when you're doing this, make sure to get the helmet. It's like Clark Kent's glasses in Ready Player One. You put them on, no one recognizes you. Brilliant tips in the first one. Narp. Not in that one. Is there a box up here? Weird. Looking for a torch. Interesting. Hello.
You have it yet? Bring it back to me and I will store it for final operation.
That's the way the cookie crumbles. That Mile High Club one is quite handy because you got nothing. You go straight in, down, pick up. You've got one where you are. There's three. Okay, there's the Mile High Club. Then there's the construction site that's low down, three or four levels. There might be a small crate on that one. And then there's a small house build. I prefer the Mile High because then you can, worst case scenario, you can parachute to the sub. Which I've done. Right. Right. I need to break it open some energy drink because I can feel my eyes just going. Right.